Once upon a time, there were three bears that lived in a house in the middle of a wood. Daddy Bear, Mummy Bear, and Baby Bear liked to eat porridge for their breakfast. One morning, as their porridge was cooling, the bears went out for a walk. Whilst the house was empty, a little girl called Goldilocks went inside to have a look around.